And meanwhile, in France, the far right has taken advantage of Wednesday's tragedy. Marine Le Pen, leader of the right-wing National Front, has publicly called for a referendum to reinstate the death penalty. The presidential candidate says that she would reinstate the death penalty if she wins the 2017 elections.